In our Genesis video, Creating a Trip, we showed how quickly a trip can be made with just the four required fields. In this video, we'll show what happens after a trip is created, all the way through to filing. This trip starts by filling in the required fields for a flight a day in advance, plus our planned number of passengers with bags and 100 pounds of cargo. After the trip is created, confirming flight is possible, the Genesis app displays the summary overview screen. This trip header is seen throughout the app. Notice the current weather buttons. NOTAMs are available there also. Visit Flight Planning Overview and use the map to review your route in detail. In Routes, review the route options available for your trip and select another route if desired. Profiles displays the pre-selected flight level and speed profile. You can tap to select another set of options if desired. Tap Select Weather to select between forecast or historical winds and temps aloft. Use alternates to select one or more arrival alternates, and an optional departure alternate. Visit Runway Analysis to review both the departure and arrival runway options. Tap another runway to make your own selection. The Departure tab includes the emergency return runway details. The Arrival tab includes details for any arrival alternate airfields. Tap Select Weather on most runway analysis screens to choose between METAR, forecast, historical, or enter your own manual weather. Because this trip is one day in advance, a runway has been pre-selected based on forecast weather for this departure and arrival. Historical weather is used to select runways for trips created more than 10 days in advance. In Weight and Balance, you can add and remove crew, passengers, and cargo using a method convenient to you. With our route chosen and the arrival alternate, passengers, and crew added, it's time to add fuel on board. Upon trip creation, minimum required fuel is calculated to complete the trip at zero fuel weight. You may have already noticed the red number 1 in the top right corner. One critical alert is always there upon trip creation to remind you to enter either the planned or exact fuel on board. Any other trip-specific messages are also shown here. Enter the fuel amount, then tap Apply Changes to complete the fuel on board entry. Notice the alert icon is no longer red. With critical alerts cleared, trip reports become available. Over in the Summary section, tap the tabs to quickly view the Told or Operational Flight Plan reports. Or select Trip Folder to see all flight reports and all weather reports. Our weather reports include NOTAMs, SIGMETs, and TFRs. Tap Share to select reports to either email, save, or other options based on your iPad's capabilities. Everything looks good, so it's time to file our flight plan. Over in Flight Planning's Filing tab, the File button is selectable because all critical alerts have been cleared. Most, if not all, of the filing screen fields have been completed through changes made either in the Genesis app or selections made previously in the APG admin tool. Blue text or blue boxes indicate the fields where changes can be made. You are allowed to file with less than 24 hours until your ETD and more than 30 minutes before your ETD. When you tap File, you're asked to confirm you've reviewed the pre-populated selections made throughout the app. Since we already did, and we want to file now, Genesis sends the flight plan to the appropriate filing authority based on the trip's departure airfield.